Hey, my beautiful YouTube family, Abby here, and I wanted to tell you that you, my friend, are a child of God. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I am done with the fast, and I am back every 20th Thursday. So, welcome back to my channel. So, in today's video, it is going to be a life update video. How I've been doing ever since the fast and this 4-week break, you know, what God has been speaking to me. So I'm excited to share with you guys what God has put in my heart. So I really, really, really hope you guys enjoy it. If you guys haven't watched my other videos, you know, there's Vlogmas playlists, you know, there's more videos upcoming, and let's become a family, guys. Let's become a family. Comment down below our family name. So, with that being said, let's get into the video. So, the fast has been, kid you not, amazing. I've had experiences with God like no other, and I feel completely changed. One of the comments was actually to keep a journal and to write about the fast. So, I'll insert it here. Thank you guys so much for commenting. I want to become a family. It's so funny that they told me to document it, because I actually always document my journey and everything with God. After that video, I was dealing with a lot of things. I was just at a point where so tired of the same thing. I was never fully satisfied with everything that I needed to do. I would do a lot of work, but I wouldn't feel accomplished. Now after the fast, I was feeling more of God. The only thing I did ask God is change in my spiritual life, number one, change in my physical life, my physical, like, physical self, and change in my emotional. Start off with the physical self. This fast, I was like, God, you know, I want to lose weight, you know, I want to feel good about myself. Encounter that I had with God where I was just encountering him, encountering him, encountering him. And the next day, my best friend goes to me, hey, I actually have this acne treatment that will help you out. So I've been using it and I feel really good. And that was like a testimony with my face. Isagenics, and I've been fasting and I've been praying and I've been like, God, you know, I want to lose weight, you know, but I want to do it health wise and I want to be, you know, happier and healthier and vibrant, you know, with who I am. I've been doing Isagenics since October and I've been really fasting and stuff right now. I lost 16 pounds. I feel good. Emotional area, encountering God a lot, and he's been really filling my heart. Something that I have really been holding in my heart against other people or even against myself. I've been leaning my affection towards God, and guys, God has literally been directing every single one of my steps. My spiritual life. I've been telling God that I want more encounters with him. Desiring a change. Literally telling you guys in my last video, I was like, I want change, I want change, I want change. In the Bible, about change. He dropped this revelation that I'll drop with you guys. And drop revelation. You want change, right? Your thoughts represent your actions. So you need to change your thought life. You've been thinking in your mind. Encountering God. I go to my room, listen to Oceans a million times. No, you don't. What I do is that I have a notebook and I'm just writing, and I'm like, God, this is what I'm feeling, this is what I'm going through, you know, help me. I was telling my friend this the other day, and I was telling her, I go, the greatest prayer that you can say to God is, help me, Lord. I've been feeling that the presence of God, it's like an addiction. My addiction is God. Someone's been telling me this, and then they're like, until you experience it, until you experience God, then you're gonna see change in your life. Like, yeah, I experience God, it's great, you know, peace. Oh, it's really, you know, it's great. I've had experiences with God. I've literally felt spirit, a tug, and God's like, come to me, encounter me, love me. Literally felt like a pull in the spirit, and every single day that I go to the presence of God, give me discernment about what to do for the day. He begins to give me direction. For example, if you have a boy in your life, you love this boy with all of your heart, you're gonna talk about him non-stop. Literally, that's how I'm feeling. Literally, that is how I've been feeling with God. I've just been talking about him non-stop. Change in my physical, spiritual, and emotional self, but I feel like there's more. Getting a glimpse of who I am. Another update is with my business, Life Films. God has been really bringing opportunities to me, which I'm really excited about, and I have been able to promote my YouTube channel there. And guys, if you guys haven't followed already, make sure to subscribe to Life Films. I need to get 100 subscribers in order to make custom thumbnails. I've been wanting to do a channel trailer for there. I'm working hard with companies and with people. The grind is real, guys. The grind is real. Guys, I got a drone for Christmas. My best friend Gabby and my big sister at the Katrina, they got me a drone and I put it together. Guys, you guys are gonna see the footage, you guys are gonna see that video next week, and oh my god, like, God help me. Colors and put the thing and the screw, and I'm here, like, I make videos. I completely surprised me. I surprised myself. The fact that what God showed me when I was putting the drone together, you know, this is your process, you know, you'll get frustrated at times, but I know that you're a go-getter and I know you won't quit. And look, I did it. You guys, stay tuned for that unboxing video. It's gonna be up next week. There's a lot more content that I have for you guys. I am really happy that I took this break. Focus on what the Holy Spirit wanted to do in this next step. Wow, this is so pretty. Oh my God. To bring this YouTube channel back to the roots, back to the basics. Everybody says that they want to go back to the first love. They're like, I want the first love. I want the first love of God. I've known God ever since I was a young girl. Encountered him when I was 4, receiving him when I was 7, and came through the life as a Christian girl. And I'm gonna tell you guys the story later on. Everybody wants to go back to the first love, but the thing is that you can't. Because yes, it's the first love that you have with God, but the thing now is that when you've encountered God and you've gone through so much trials and so many things that you've gone on with your life, when you experience God now, it's a mature love. And when you love God now, it's mature love. So my camera's dying, so if you guys want more on that, like and subscribe. So guys, that is all I have for you guys today. If you guys like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Like and subscribe to my channel. Follow me on all social media. It'll be linked down below. And yeah, I love you guys. And subscribe to East Coast Angels. Yeah, subscribe to East Coast Angels. But subscribe to Life Films and my business page. So yeah, I love you guys so much. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys. God bless you.